My name is Ehsan Burarbaş, and this is my E102 term project. Now I will try to demonstrate what it is. I try to create a note creator, note maker, let's say. And how it works is there are 5 notes, and each there are also 5 sensors. Each sensor denotes a note. This is the A note, and this is the B note. C, D, and E, it goes like that. And there's also, I will try to show you how sensors work. Now, in order to make sensors work, I do have to give them a trigger signal, which is 10 nanoseconds, and then sensors gives me, to the basis an echo signal, and then I take samples from that echo signal, and then I try to find the distance between the sensor and obstacle, and then by doing that, I will find the distance, and then by doing that, I can choose a note, which note that will be provided to me, and it goes like this. From 0 to 10, it gives A, B, C, D, or E. But from 10 to 30, it gives the notes between A or B or C or D, it goes like that. What I mean is that, let's say there's... Let me open it. Now it gives nothing, because there's no obstacle. And also, further the... When I make the obstacles further, it shouldn't give anything, because I call it like that, but between, let's say, 10 and 0 and 10, it should give me 440 hertz, like it is here, it actually gives 440. Let's say it is from 10 to 30, and it gives you 466 hertz, and it works in each of these sensors, corresponding to the distance. And then, this is the way how I show it. And then also, I do create a sound.
Can you give that to me?
Now it is the A, which is 404 hertz. This is the B, C, D, and E. Same thing goes for this one. This is a B sharp, this is a C sharp, and each time it goes like this. And this is it. Thank you for listening.